When people ask us just how far we'll go to build a better car, we tell them about Ernie Irvine. Ernie spends his winters testing Saturns in Northeast Canada, which can be pretty extreme, until you learn that he spends his summers testing Saturns in the heat of Southwest Arizona. Proving that if a car is an extension of the people who build it, then a Saturn and Ernie are about as durable as they come.